So welcome to Pirate Radio, one of the few places that a parent can have their voice heard.
And the men who hold high places must be the ones who start to mold a new reality closer to the heart, closer to the heart. Blacksmith and the artist reflected in their art.
Free Radio Santa Cruz has been a consistent anti-war voice. They've been on the air for 8 years. The federal government, the FCC, who isn't shutting down some of the other kinds of speech we've been talking about, has tried to shut down free radio. The federal government ordered them to cease and desist broadcasting, but the Santa Cruz City Council upheld their right to broadcast. So it was Santa Cruz City Council versus the federal government, and right now I think they're just at a stalemate, but I guess the FCC could do a raid at any time, so we keep the doors locked. Then, the FCC raided Free Radio Santa Cruz.
Your name is Big Brother. You say that you are watching me on the telly. See me go nowhere. Your name is Big Brother.
Scott Kennedy. I'm here in my capacity as mayor of the city of Santa Cruz. Last September, the Santa Cruz City Council voted a resolution supporting Free Radio Santa Cruz when there was an earlier threat to shut them down. So I know I'm speaking on behalf of the City Council and saying that, especially in a time of war, when civil liberties and civil rights are being compromised on every front, we consider this especially inappropriate. It's against the will of the people of Santa Cruz. It's against the will of the Santa Cruz City Council. And we think it's a further erosion of our constitutional rights.
You say that you got me all in the notebook, writing it down every day. Your name is awesome. Your name is awesome.